Hey there guys, and welcome back to Clumsy Danny, and welcome to day 2 of the 30 days of Destiny, where I'll be bringing out a different piece of Rise of Iron information every single day until the DLC drops on the 20th of September. So today I'm going to be talking about the new ghost shell that we have seen for Iron Banner that will be coming in Rise of Iron. Just a reminder that if you find this video useful, please do leave a like on it and do subscribe for more daily Destiny content. But as you can see on your screen, we have a new ghost shell coming in Rise of Iron called the Iron Wolf Shell. It is a 360 light level ghost, and its flavor text is for ghosts whose guardians have acquitted themselves beneath the Iron Banner. Now, as you can see, this is a really, really nice ghost shell if you compare it with the current Iron Banner ghost shell, which currently looks quite a little... It's shit. It's absolutely awful, I'll be honest with you. I do not like the current iron shell at all, and this one looks absolutely fantastic. I can't wait to get this equipped, because it's probably one that I'll hopefully have equipped for a long time, at least until I get the Siva infected ghost shell. But as you can see, it's got similar perks to the rest of the ghosts that we currently have in Destiny, such as boosting intellect and strength, or intellect and discipline. In this case, it can also detect like helium filament sensors and that kind of stuff, just like we've come to sort of expect from our new ghosts in Destiny. What I particularly like is that Rise of Iron is shaping up to be a place where they are starting to experiment more with their ghost shells. We've gone from sort of year one, where we had very bland ghost shell designs, to year two, where we've had quite, well, they've got a bit better, and now we're going all out. We've got Siva infected ghosts, we've got these Iron Wolf shells. They look absolutely fantastic, and I can't wait to sort of equip them on all of my characters. I would love to know what you guys think of this ghost. Do you like it? Do you not like it? Do you wish anything was different on it? Please do let me know down in the comments section below. But for now, that is it for this video, so thank you very much for watching. I have been Clumsy Danny, and I will see you guys tomorrow for another video in the 30 Days of Destiny.